No, it is a very negative trend which is increasingly getting reflected. But unfortunately, I think the parliament of late, it has become an extension of the daily political platform with an added advantage because whether it is on the issue of corruption or a price rise or any other administrative failure, during parliament session, it takes maybe flat 2 minutes or 5 minutes as we all say, rock the floor and adjourn the house. It will take a much, much more than that for any political party to sustain a moment, whether it is against corruption or against any other grievances you may have it, to go out to the people, mobilize a moment and sustain it, and develop a political plank on it. It is much more difficult, and I think these parliament sessions of late have become a shortcut for many political parties to show their enthusiasm or they show their commitment on a televised show for 5 minutes. After that, you see the house is adjourned for the day or maybe at times sunny day, and then we move into new issues on a day-to-day business. So you may adjourn a thing for a particular demand and the house is adjourned, and then we don't see that happening. The political parties also work in a society among the people, but we don't see that, like old time people, big leaders and parties will go out and there will be a very conscious effort to mobilize a plank. So it is a televised show on the floor. It is an easy publicity, easy rocking, as we say.
But we see the same legislators and members of political parties debating and deliberating over important issues in television studios.
Yeah, that is also easy to.
Why not in parliament?
It is also like television has its advantage and disadvantage in the political. It is very difficult for a political leader to emerge as a mass leader.